Elias whipped off the rope. Oh, Bobby telegraphed that, and Elias caught him with a boot right to the face.
This is where Elias shines, just so relentless. Next level aggression.
Yeah, that very aggressive personality. Oh, he just throws Roode across the ring. I mean, he heaved Bobby. And each and every week, Corey, Elias just continues to grow in confidence.
Yeah, you mentioned the word confidence, Cole, and that's one of those words that when you
mule kick by Elias.
Roode went halfway across the ring.
Cover by Elias. Is it enough to win this match? Kick out by Bobby Roode. Rolls him up, hooks the legs, shoulders down. Roode, though, reverses it. And a kick out.
Elias up to his feet quick enough to deliver that boot, but Rude's still in this thing.
What a right. Did you hear that?
What a shot.
Pretty sure I just saw a molar fly into the front row.
Now driving Bobby off the post, and Bobby's hurt.
First.
Bobby is hurt.
Bobby Roode driven throat first into that unforgiving steel turnbuckle.
And now the count is on.
I don't think Rude's concerned about the count right now. I don't think Bobby can breathe.
Yeah, the official down checking on Bobby Roode. Bobby's in trouble. The official going to call for medical personnel here. He's having trouble breathing now. EMTs rushing out to the arena floor.
Stay still. Stay still. Hold on, they're here to help you. Relax. Relax.
Give me his questions, Larry. Okay, nobody's hurt, okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Elias.